In my household, my parents were hard workers, amazing, amazing human beings, my greatest cheerleaders. And the stories I got about entrepreneurship growing up were that it was dangerous, it was hard, and that really you just needed to get a great job that had a
Risky.
401k.
It's kind of funny because, like, what job in corporate America is safe? It's like
Yeah.
this false sense
Somewhere
of
around
security.
zero.